Today we are going to study about five Shahs dynasty. In first dynasty are the Shahs of Vijayapur or Bijapur. Vijayapur present day is known as Bijapur. Understand? Today topic are the Shahs of Vijayapur. Vijayapur present Bijapur. Understand children? In first stage we have to know Vijayapur present day is known as Bijapur. During the period 1489 to 1686 Common Era. Understand? Are the Shahs of Vijayapur or Bijapur dynasty was ruled the Bahmani Kingdom 1489 Common Era to 1686 Common Era. Founder Yusuf Adil Shah. Very important. Yusuf Adil Shah, the founder of Adil Shahs of Vijayapur dynasty. Yusuf Adil Shah was the founder of Adil Shahs. Adil Shahs dynasty. Understand? See, who was the founder of Adil Shahs of Vijayapura dynasty? Yusuf Adil Shah was the founder of Adil Shahs dynasty. Understand? He founded dynasty in Vijayapur. He founded dynasty in Vijayapur. Present Vijayapur known as Bijapur. Yusuf Adil Shah was a good administrator. What? He was a good administrator. And he religious tolerance. He maintained the religious tolerance in his ruling the period or in his ruling the period. Understand? Yusuf Adil Shah was the founder of Adil Shah's dynasty. He founded the Adil Shah's dynasty in Vijayapur, present Bijapur. He was a good administrator in Adil Shah's of Vijayapura dynasty and he maintained the religious tolerance. Who? Yusuf Adil Shah. Yusuf Adil Shah. After his Ibrahim Adil Shah second came to the power in Adil Shahs of Vijayapur. Once again, in five Shahs dynasty, first dynasty is Adil Shahs of Vijayapur. Vijayapur now as present Bijapur. Understand? Yusuf Adil Shah was the founder of this dynasty. He founded the Adil Shahs of Vijayapur dynasty in Vijayapur or Bijapur. And he was a good administrator and also he maintained a religious tolerance. Understand? What was the during the period of Adil Shahs of Vijayapur means 1489 to 1686 Common Era. After the death of Yusuf Adil Shah, Ibrahim Adil Shah second came to the power. Now, next we will study about Ibrahim Adil Shah second. इब्राहिम आदि शाम सेकेंड वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन दिस डायनेस्टी इब्राहिम आदि शाह सेकेंड व्हाट वाज द ड्यूरिंग द पीरियड ऑफ इब्राहिम आदि शाह सेकेंड मींस 1582 1626 कॉमन एरा 1826 कॉमन एरा अंडरस्टैंड इब्राहिम आदिल शाह सेकंड रूल द आदिल शाह डायनेस्टी 1582 1626 कॉमन एरा सी चिल्ड्रन अबाउट इन वन क्वेश्चन इज देयर राइट द अचीवमेंट्स ऑफ इब्राहिम आदिल शाह सेकंड सो हाउ टू नोट द पॉइंट टुडे क्लास जगद्गुरु बादशाह वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट हु गॉट द टाइटल ऑफ जगद्गुरु बादशाह इब्राहिम आदिल शाह सेकंड आई हैड ए टाइटल जगद्गुरु बादशाह इन हिज पीरियड इब्राहिम आदिल शाह सेकंड एंड आल्सो ही वाज ए टॉलरेंट ऑफ अदर रिलीजियंस नेक्स्ट अचीवमेंट ई got a tolerance in other religious in other religious and also he shelter many in his court. temple in his court and encouraged puja rituals. What? He renovated the temples and encouraged puja rituals. Understand? And he wrote a book called he thought he Itami Navaras. Understand? Ibrahim Adisha second wrote a book called Itami Navaras. This is also one of the achievements of Ibrahim Adisha second. And also he tried to make the music popular among Muslims. He made a music popular among Muslims and the book begins with the worshipping. It means what? This book begins the worshipping of God Ganapati. God Ganapati and Saraswati. Saraswati and Bhairava.
Temples and encouraged puja rituals. He wrote a book
musician also, Ibrahim Adisha. Second, and Ibeke Ibrahim Rosa. Ibrahim Rosa is famous monument that during the period of Adishas of Vijaypur or Adishas of Vijaypur. This is first dynasty of Shas dynasty. First one is Adishas of Vijaypur or Adishas of Vijaypur. Next, we will study about second Shah dynasty. Second dynasty, Barid Shahs of Bidar. Second dynasty, Barid Shahs of Bidar. Understand? See, Bahmani kingdom broken into five Shah dynasties. First one is you already learned today class. Understand? First one is which one? Adishas of Vijaypur or Bijapur. Second dynasty, Barid Shahs of Bidar. Understand? What was that during the period of Barid Shahs of Bidar? 1489 to 1690. What? 1489 to and captured. At that time, the beaver was captured by Ibrahim Adil Shah of Bijapur. Understand? C. Fauzi Baris Shah, after his brother came to the power, he was a competent king. At that time, the Baris Shah of Bidar was declined. Why the Baris Shah of Bidar dynasty was declined means inner conflicts. So, this dynasty was captured by Ibrahim Adil Shah. Ibrahim Adil Shah of Vijaypur or Bijapur, and Shah kingdom was merged into Ibrahim Bijapur states. Understand? After Bidar merged into Ibrahim's Bijapur. Understand? After Bijapur, Bidar merged into Ibrahim's Bijapur. Understand? This is the